I don't think that's too bad of gas mileage, really, if you ask me.